There's this clever detail in Multiversus that's so easy to miss. Most of the characters' first appearance descriptions are from the first time they appeared on screen or in a comic. But my man LeBron's is just his birthday.